Hello everyone, and welcome back to Everyday Husband Quotes, the channel for marriage advice, marriage entertainment, and everything else marriage. Hey guys, and welcome back to the show. So today we're going to be talking about Monica Brown. Monica went on the RuPaul show. RuPaul has a show on YouTube under the channel name WOWPRESENTS if you guys are interested in checking out the entire interview. In the interview, she talked about how the industry tried to create a feud between her and Brandy like way back in the day. She also talked about her recent surgery on her foot and about raising her kids in Atlanta. I won't really touch on those things, but I do want to address some of the other things they talked about on the show. First, Monica told RuPaul there was not another woman that caused a split between her and her soon-to-be ex-husband, Shannon Brown. That's a confusing statement coming from Monica because over the years, there have been rumors and there have even been a few women to come out in their 8 years of marriage who have claimed to have slept with Shannon Brown. Next, Monica talks about her co-parenting like it's the greatest thing in the world. She makes it seem like it's easy and effortless as she is talking to RuPaul, like the situation is a pretty perfect picture that you see in the movies. But on the show T.I. and Tiny Friends and Family Hustle, Monica is always talking about how she is a single parent and how it's hard being a single parent, how everything falls on her when it comes to extracurricular activities for her three kids and anything else that may come up. Y'all know how we can be raising kids sometimes. They always seem to want and need something. On the show of T.I. and Tiny's Friends and Family Hustle, she constantly reminds us that she is a single parent and she has to depend on the co-parents to help her out when she needs a hand with her children. And the grandparents that I'm talking about are her very own parents. Now, I do want to address what Monica said in the last part of this interview, and that is about other people not being an issue in her marriage. Before I do, I want you guys to think on this. If you're in a relationship and you have random people putting information out there about your spouse and relationship that isn't true, like if someone says that I saw him in a picture with another girl, I saw him out and he was having dinner with another girl, or I have a friend that I work with and I saw your guy booed up with her, do you think you would break up because of the hearsay from other people or because you have receipts? I would hope it's because you have receipts and not based on hearsay. Okay, so let me put this together for y'all. I believe Monica has receipts when it comes to Shannon Brown. She didn't file a divorce based on hearsay. People just don't file a divorce to file a divorce. There are times in marriage where you grow apart, but Monica and Shannon haven't been together long enough for them to grow apart. And Monica comes off as a strong woman that kicked down the door and smack your chick woman. But listen, I don't have sucker written on the top of my forehead either. All I'm saying is read between the lines because sisterin knows what she is giving is a part-time story. Love Monica, by the way. Anywho, RuPaul says, Monica, I know you have been through so many trials and tribulations. And Monica replies and says, and they do not stop coming for me. RuPaul says relationship problems are the hardest. And Monica corrects him and says, difficult. And the whole time during this interview, do you guys know she does not mention Shannon Brown's name one time in this interview? She always refers to him as my husband, or what should I call him now? Or she'll say he, or she'll also say in my marriage, this is how we did things. So Monica tells RuPaul that even though she is on reality television in front of people, there are certain elements she hasn't discussed because when you get married, it's between the two of you and whatever happens within it, it's us and God, and we fight the good fight because we have children watching us. She continues to tell him the reality is whatever happens, he will always get my respect, and she's talking about Shannon Brown. She says, he will always get my respect, gratitude, and also my assistance in being a part in whatever his life becomes. He is an athlete, and everything he does, I'll be there to support, because that's what I vow to do, even when the other side doesn't work. When RuPaul asked about her son's commitment, she said she is still the same old Monica when it comes to being committed. And lucky for us, meaning her and Shannon Brown, other people wasn't the issue when it comes to commitment. She says that her and Shannon value, honor, and respect each other, and that has to continue in their friendship and as they are co-parenting. So guys, in conclusion, yes, Monica is a single parent who co-parents with Shannon Brown. With Shannon Brown's tight schedule in the lead, it probably doesn't leave much time for him to do fatherly duties from day to day, so Monica has the kids all the time. It probably was like this a lot during the relationship anyway. During Shannon Brown's downtime, he is probably able to participate regularly in his children's lives. My question for you is, do you think Monica and Shannon Brown are co-parenting? All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Let's talk about it in the comments section, and I will talk to you guys in the next video. Bye.